and over some plastic bottles. It's great fun. Makes a cool sound.
Yeah.
Well, now it's dark. Let's see how this thing looks at night. I started with the propane cylinders. Then I saw map gas. It has methylene, acetylene, propylene gas in there. So that ups the flame temperature, okay? And also lowers the ignition temperature. The lower ignition temperature means that it'll travel further through the tubing. The second thing I like about the map gas is the color. So propane will just give you a blue. Map gas gives you nice little green overtones and blue-green. So it has much better color.
Beautiful.
Flawless. This one turned out really nice. It's a good one.